So we got two tectonic plates.
Oh, that makes sense.
Plate tectonics is the theory that our planet's surface is broken up into several rigid sections of thick rock. There's roughly seven major plates that make up the continents, and then many minor plates that fill up the rest of the Earth's crust.
Whoa!
These are the Eurasian and North American tectonic plates, and they're constantly spreading apart from each other at a rate of about 2.5 centimeters per year. May not seem like much, but over millions of years, you get the picture.
We gotta see which side feels better.
Yeah, I wanna go home anyway.
So I'll stay here on this continent, and you go to the other continent.
This bridge allows us to walk from one moving tectonic plate all the way to the other, which is weird if you think about it. Darren promises me it's safe as he sends me across the bridge.
This is so wild. Hey, how's it feel in the North American continent?
It's kind of chilly. How's it over there?
It's kind of nice. I like the European vibe.
Ha 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 ha.